Hello everyone, if you're watching this video, you're most likely looking how you can authenticate your professional email address in GetResponse, but your provider is Bluehost. So how can we actually do that? Very easy. We just have to go to Tools in GetResponse, Emails and Domains, and I will be assuming you already added your professional email address here. So if you didn't, just go to Add Email and you will have to verify it. It will take you less than a minute. And our domain actually here is mysuperbdomain.com. And as you can see, I need to authenticate it. And to do it, you just click authenticate over here. Now, what we need from here is the DKIM selector. So this little part, little domain key. Let me just explain that DKIM will help other inboxes like Gmail, Yahoo, and anybody to actually prove that this email comes from you and not anybody trying to impersonate your business or your domain. So this is extremely important and it will make you comply with Gmail and Yahoo latest regulations, right? In addition, it will play a huge role in your deliverability and also trustworthiness. So now that we know that, we are copying this little part to the domain key, extremely important. And now access your Bluehost account. You will land over here. And what we need is to go to domains and go straight to the bottom, advanced tools, and we need to manage this advanced DNS records. Just click here, continue, and all right, we are here and we need to add a record. So first, add a record here, the type is txt, and this refers to other hosts, and this is where we actually add the domain key, this part, and the txt value will actually be this one. We just copy the whole string. You don't have to read it because it's too long. And then TTL. Actually, here I just recommend to look what they have on their platform. I can see 2 hours over here, so just select 2 hours. But in general, you leave it as default and click to add. So this means you already have DKIM. And this will take about 24 hours to 48 hours to update. Can be faster, sometimes even 5 minutes, you will see it. But in general, you should be patient with that. And now what we need is to add DMARC. It will be also very easy, similar process. So let's add txt, refers to other host as well, hostname underscore DMARC. And the txt value will be something simple. We are just setting a policy to none. And then let's do 2 hours again, as it's here the standard in Bluehost. Then we click add. And this already means that you will be complying with the latest regulations. You will actually have your domain authenticated when you go to GetResponse. So this means that now you will have this professional domain. It will be authenticated, easy to comply with all the latest regulations. It will play a huge role in your deliverability. You should see positive results on that. In addition, your credibility and trustworthiness will also increase in general. I'll see you in the next video.